The company reported its EPS on 6/29/2017. Currently, the stock has a one-year price target of $4.1. The consensus recommendation, according to Zacks Investment Research, is 1.5. The scale runs from 1 to 5 with 1 recommending strong buy and 5 recommending a strong sell. The stock had a 1.5 consensus analyst recommendation 30 days ago, whereas 60 days ago and 90 days ago the analyst recommendations were 1.5 and 1.5 respectively. Catabasis Pharmaceuticals Incorporated on 6/29/2017 reported its EPS as minus 54 cents with the analysts projecting the EPS of the stock as minus 65 cents. The company beat the analyst EPS estimate with a difference of 11 cents. This shows a surprise factor of 0.169%. Many analysts have provided their estimated foresights on Catabasis Pharmaceuticals Incorporated earnings, with 5 analysts believing the company would generate an average estimate of minus 33 cents, whereas they predicted high and low earnings estimate as minus 31 cents and minus 37 cents respectively. While in the same quarter previous year, the actual EPS was minus 54 cents. For the current quarter, the growth estimate for Catabasis Pharmaceuticals Incorporated is 38.9%, while for the next quarter the stock growth estimate is 29.8%. Catabasis Pharmaceuticals Incorporated, CATB, has the market capitalization of $62.38 million. The company rocked its 52-week high of $6.25 and touched its 52-week low of $1.08. The stock has return on assets, ROA, of minus 83.6%. Return on equity, ROE, stands at minus 115% and return on investment, ROI, of 0%.